Hi, I'm Chef Vivek from Boulevard Club. Today I'm going to show you something different of my style of version of a plum pudding. Little tweaking, but you'll like it.
To make the nice plum pudding, you require caramel color, honey, mixed fruit. This mixed fruit is soaked in liquor, whiskey and rum. Then you need semolina, you need flour, you need egg yolks, you need brown sugar instead of white sugar, you need butter, cardamom powder, clove powder and cinnamon powder. So to other than this, you require just a cloth, some butter paper, some toying and your Christmas pudding mold.
Now we are making the Christmas pudding. Here how it is going to be made. So you need first butter, just to soften. This Christmas pudding is similar to cake making it, but little different, the process of making it. It's little different than the Christmas cake. Then we are using a brown sugar instead of white sugar. Just mix brown sugar. And now here, normally we do mix sugar and butter and puff off. But in the pudding, you just have to mix it because this is going to be baked for a longer time and you don't need to make a fluffy butter and sugar. Then once it is just mixed, add the egg yolks. Normally we add whole egg in the Christmas cake. So just getting it mixed. So then your spices, just mix well. Then your honey, you can use even golden syrup for it. So basically this is for your to give a little moisture to your Christmas pudding. Then you need a little caramel color, because brown color will not give you a little dark color, so you have to add little caramel color, which is made again from sugar. So once this is ready, the other way around, you have to add the flour and semolina. The difference between the plum cake and plum pudding is you puff, you mix it and you fold it very lightly. But here you just have to mix all ingredients together. And the last is your Christmas fruits.
Since the Christmas pudding is predominantly a European tradition, how did it find
its way? Oh yeah, very nice. This is a very unique question, actually, you can say. In the olden days, if you see, this is actually, I can say, this has come out from UK. It's a very British and Scottish, you can say. In the olden days, the granny used to call all the relatives in the house, and they used to have a roast chicken and wine tasting and drinks, everyone, all relatives. During that time, she will make some fruit mixing at home, about 100 grams, everything. And after mixing it, they will toast the wine and chicken and everything, nice dinner. And she will keep that soaked fruit for a month or two. And in the month of December, she will make a nice cake, especially on 24th night. So that is during the midnight mass. And after the mass, she will distribute all that cake to everyone. The main thing is, it's about two and a half months soaked fruits and everything, and it will taste very nice, everything. So that is the main thing. And the main myth is behind it,
So once you made this Christmas pudding, and after you distributed from your after your midnight mass and all, if you keep one piece of this under your pillow, the girl will get married very soon. You know, that was the myth, and we are actually doing that everything. And that's how we chefs bought this tradition in India. So now this is almost ready. Here we have done one quick tweaking of this plum pudding. Is normally they put all flour, but here we have used a little half quantity of semolina and half quantity of flour to just give you a little moistureness. And this is the tweaking of from my side. So I'm sure you will like it. Even a small important thing, the baking of plum pudding is also very important. I will show you how it is done. You just need some mold. It's just a greased with oil, and then you can fill plum pudding mix in this. Just fill it up a little bit, just give little gap around. Put nice one butter paper, just, and you have to cover this entire thing with the cloth and tie a knot out of it. This is the real authentic way of doing the plum pudding. The reason behind this is there is no moisture loss at all in this way when you are making the plum pudding. And this can be baked around 1.5 hours at the temperature of 160 to 180 degree temperature. So just cover it and tie a knot, just the tongue. And this you can put it, bake it with a little water bath. So now our Christmas pudding is ready, and the best way to serve is the, you know, you can do the flambe, and that is how the Christmas pudding is to be served. So we'll start. This is a little warm. When it's warm, just take the tongue out. Take the paper out and see, nice plum pudding is ready. And just, and your plum pudding. So then just take a little brandy. You can just let it. So now your plum pudding is ready to serve, and I'm sure you will like it.